For this design, I use FPDDC Front Post Design Double Crochet. I use the regular front post stitch using a design double crochet.